Hi, and welcome to 3dmotive.com. My name is Stephen G. Wells, and I'm a senior 3D artist. In this series, we're going to take a look at unwrapping in Maya. We're going to start with a very basic primitive, a box, and we're going to take a look at the UVs and how we can manipulate them. Before we move on to a cylinder, we'll actually create a custom UV projection, so we can then turn around and use the auto unwrap tools found within Maya to create our own custom UV unwraps. We'll look at cutting edges and welding edges. We'll also look at welding and moving edges in the same function. We'll then look at moving to something a little bit more complicated, like a hose. Sometimes that can be a little bit difficult to see the best way to unwrap it. We'll also look at straightening out the vertices once we've got that done. We'll then move on to a hard surface, an axe. We'll look at unwrapping the axe completely and making sure that the UVs look really good and they're packed correctly. We'll then look at something a little more organic. We'll take a game resolution great white shark and we'll unwrap the entire model very simply using the same techniques we've used previously on the other models. We'll then look at doing a game resolution head. We'll unwrap it and give it a specific UV layout. It's not very complicated. It should be a lot of fun. So let's go ahead and get started.